Launch start. Bonus sequence. Protocol start.
Okay, one, two, and then one more. Yeah. All right, that protocol's finished.
Multiplier up. Heck. Mario Max.
Yeah, good. That's what I want.
Back so soon. Missile barrage. Protocol start. Energy site.
And that should get me back up there again. Oh no, it's gonna kick it out. It is harsh.
Multiplier up.
A bonus there.
Multiplier up.
Back so soon. She really, like, compared to Xenotilt, the upper boss does everything it can to get you out of the upper playfield.
Protocol,
way more than the sort of three bosses did in the first game. You can sort of stay up there for a reasonable amount of time. This time, mate.
Impressive.
I'm really just trying to get the safety here.
Bonus sequence. Warrior Mac. Energy site.
Trees.
Bonus jackpot. Protocol start. Arc ammo. Matrix is open.
Oh no.
Xenoswarm detected. Mario Max. Multiplier up.
Double hit. Double jackpot hit there.
Mario Max. Back so soon.
Yeah, unfortunately, this game is super loud and I've got kids upstairs, so I don't want to make too much noise. But I can fix that by going even lower with the main volume. Not that low. It's probably a little bit too excessive. Let's try that. Hopefully that's a little bit better. It is a loud game, this one. I don't know whether it's my headset mic's a little bit quiet. I know that the game is pretty loud too, so, and I'm not really speaking as loud as I normally do, so all factors combined, probably is a bit of a quiet box for me. But thanks for the heads up, by the way. I appreciate it.
Energy site. Multiplier up. Multiplier up. Mario Max.
Alright.
Back so soon. Missile Fury, brace yourself. Doctor's orders.
Okay.
Mario Max. Surgical.
That's a nice little blue there. I like that.
Protocol.
I find at the moment the game also resets the volume levels each time you play too, so it's not keeping them. So yeah, it's a little bit hard to tune it each time you play, but it's okay. It's early access, so I'm sure they'll work out that sort of settings persistence over
time. Bonus sequence, missile barrage. Impressive. Jackpot. Multiplier up. Protocol stomp. Energy sight. Multiplier up.
Oh, I just missed the gold.
Energy sight. Multiplier up.
So you're staying up there for a reasonable amount of time, I think.
Multiplier up.
Okay.
There we go.
Straight at the top.
Valium Mac.
Yeah, there's a ward for spinners in this too. I was having a look through the in-game achievements. And yeah, you seem to get rewarded for ripping spinners in this, which is cool. So many spinner rips. You get a codec for it. Codex, I should say. Alright, up we go again. I'm pretty lucky, I'm getting a fair bit of time off just on the playfield this time.
Yeah, multiplier up. Multiplier up. Multiplier up.
Yeah, okay. Get rid of those bullets, that's for sure.
Multiplier up.
Back down to danger zone. Oh boy, that was close. Oh. Oh yeah, the ads are a bit brutal at the moment on the chat. Thanks for sticking with them. It's weird that they gave you 4 up front. That's pretty bad. But yeah, hey, welcome. I'll say your name is Winu, but I probably got that wrong. Username. Great to have you. Yeah, it's good to see you just getting into pinball. What made you want to go and try out pinball to start with? Was it this game or was it actual real pinball in your area? What put you into it? And apologies, I will look at your response. I'll just I've got a concentration. But I'm definitely interested to hear what you're saying.
Energy sight.
Winu, cool. Alright. Yeah, so what put you into pinball, Winu?
Multiplier up. Protocol, start. Multiplier up.
Alright, let's get some of these stacks going on. I'd like to double stack over onto the MX multiplier here. Alright, let me have a little pause here. Oh, nice. Okay, so you've got a BlahCade near your place. Well, sorry, probably not a barcade, but an arcade. But it's good they've got lots of pinball on site. I think that's the key, isn't it? People aren't going to find out about pinball unless they can actually go and put hands on them in an arcade. So it's awesome that you've got that close by you. It's definitely the secret getting involved. And yeah, it's funny that you got the free game, you got the three balls free, and you went, you know what? This might actually be something I could enjoy. So somebody leaving that credit on the machine for you and you picking it up, it sort of started up a whole new thing for you. Hey, it's pretty cool.
Energy sight. Missile barrage. This might help. Multiplier up. Missile fury. Surgical. Bonus sequence.
Okay, this is good. Better into whatever this mode is. Multiplier up. Right. So there was a sale. Oh yeah, right, okay. So did you go and check out the Williams pinballs over on Pinball FX, or are you just doing like a caught your attention on Steam with all the sales there are? There's definitely a heap of sales at the moment. I just got it in the mail. And that was good. I've got a feeling what I just did then was quite good. I don't quite know how good. Ooh boy, I feel now it's gonna go down. She's made my ball go glowing red. I don't know what it means, but I think it must be good, right? I'm gonna go cash in this one here so I can stack it. Okay, let me just let that settle for a bit. So Winu, what games did you get on Pinball FX? Did you pick up their starter bundle that they had, where you got Attack from Mars and a couple of other ones, plus some of the new Xenotilt originals that they released? It's a pretty good deal at the moment they got running. It was like $9.99 or something like that. You get like 8 tables. Matrix is open. Good way to get started on the platform if you haven't done it before. Also, Winu, if you're new to it, the other thing you can do too, if you want to try out the games, is do the events as well in Pinball FX. They're all free to play, and you can even if you don't own the table, you can still participate in the table event. So yeah, it's a really good way to sort of try out some more tables.
Ammo crash.
There's also like a lot of, I've got up on the BlahCade channel a heap of the different event modes, so there's 5-minute challenge, wow. All these different sort of time modes and stuff you can play as well. So check those out too if you're new, because it might give you a few ideas about what tables appeal to you. But you're at the start of a pretty cool adventure, I think. There's lots to learn about pinball. And if you're new and you're not quite sure how to play, there's plenty of people out there on Twitch that can help you out. And if you haven't already, definitely join the Pinball FX Discord as well. There's lots of folks that give you some tips. So yeah, great to see you on there if you're not on there already. Okay.
Select a rock.
I'm going right there, thanks.
Chain reactor.
Cool, let me just look down again. Yeah, the core bundle, that's the one. Yeah, it's a good selection of tables in that core bundle. Yeah, you've got the right idea there. When you basically, the best thing you can do in pinball when you're learning is to get control of the ball. So rather than sort of just making the ball flail around the playfield and without any sorts of control, always try and trap. If you can trap, you get control back. And you can get a bit of a advantage over physics, right? That's what you're trying to do. You're trying to beat physics with pinball. So yeah, if you can get any advantage, keep people in control. Have a chance to sort of get yourself. Okay, what just happened there? Oh, I'm gonna get this core. Excellent. That's exactly what I wanted. Yeah, absolutely, get control of the ball and trap and shoot, you'll do really well. It'll take you a little more longer to get through games and stuff, but it doesn't matter. There's no rush. Take your time and make your shots count. Okay, Matrix is open here. I am going to go down this one now. Get the overlock bonus there. Now, are these little dudes going to go into my shooter lane? No, they're not. Okay. Oh, just caught it. Oh, multi-ball time. Here we go. Oh, and a core. That'll help. Alright, now I'm at the top. Wow. So we've got one ball and one down here, so what I'm doing is... Whoa, okay, everything just went off then. Just look at those points climb. That is wild. That's the thing about this game. That was a good run. Far out. That's the best I've done on hardcore.